Today we are going to learn HCF of numbers, but before that we recall the concept of factor. Okay, factor.
What is a factor? We see first.
Factor
is a number which is exactly divisible by a number. Factor of a number is a number which is exactly divisible by a number. For example, if I take 12, if I divide with 2. 2 divides 12 exactly. 2 6 are 12, leaving remainder 0. Therefore, we say that 2 is a factor of 12. Actually, 2 6 are 12. Both 2 and 6 are the factors of 12 here. 6 also divides 12 exactly 2 times. Therefore, 2 and 6 are the factors of 12. If I divide with 6, 6 also divides 42 exactly 7 times. 6 sevens are 42, leaving remainder 0. Therefore, we say that 6 is a factor of 42. 6 sevens are 42. 6 is a factor of 42, as well as 7 is also a factor of 42. But if I divide 31 with 5, 31 if I divide with 5, then 5 it goes 6 times, 5 6 is 30, leaving remainder 1. Therefore, we say that it is the 5 is not dividing 31 exactly, leaving remainder. Therefore, we say that 5 is not a factor of 31. Now, let's find out the all factors of a number. For example, if I want all factors of 12, we know 1 is a factor. 1 divides every number. All numbers are divisible by 1. Therefore, I am starting with a natural number 1. 1, it goes 12 times. 1, 12 is 12. Okay, then natural number 2 also divisible by 12. 2, 6 times. 2, 6 times gives 12. And next 3 also divisible. 3 how many times gives 12? 3, 4 is 12. And then next 4 is divisible, but 4 already there here. Therefore, these are all the factors of 12. What are the factors of 12? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. These are all factors of 12. Let's take another number, 15. 1 is a factor. 115 times it goes. 115 is 15. Then next 2 also. 2 divisible. 2 is... Okay, 15 is odd number. 2 is not divisible. Let's take 3. 3, 5 is 15. Now 4 is not divisible, 5 already there here. Therefore, the factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5, 15. These are all factors of 15. From this, what we came to know, 1 is a factor of every number. Okay, and it is the smallest factor. And number itself, suppose if it is 12, 12 is a factor. If it is 15, 15 is a factor. Number itself is the factor of that number. And the number of factors of a number are countable. Yes, we can say here 6 factors are there, here 4 factors are there, countable. The number of factors of a number are countable. And all the factors of the number are either smaller to the given number or equal. This is about the factor. Okay, now let's see what is HCF. HCF of 2 or more given numbers is the highest common factor of those numbers. HCF, highest common factor. We will also call it as GCD, greatest common divisor. HCF or GCD, both are same. Factor or divisor, both are same. Now here, suppose if I want to find out HCF of 12, 30 and 36. 12, 30 and 36. If I want HCF, first find out the all factors of all these three numbers. First I am finding out factors of 12. Now already we came to know earlier we read 1 12 times, 2 6 times, 3 4 times. 3 after 4 alternate factor is there here already. Therefore the factors of 12 are 1 2 3 4 6 12. And then let's take the number 30. Find out all factors of 30. 1 30 times. 2 also divisible. Why? Because 30 is even number. 2 15 times. 3 also divisible. 3 10 times. Then next 5 divisible. 4 is not divisible. 4 7 to 20 rather than how 30. And 5 is divisible. 5 6 times. Okay, 5 after 6 already we have here. Therefore the factors of 30 are 1 2 3 5 6 10 15 30. Now let's see number 36. Find out the factors of 36. One is a factor, 36 times. Even number 36 is, therefore 2 is also a factor. 2, 18 times, 2 ones are 2, 1 left not 2, 18 times, 18 twos are 36. Then next, 3 table, 3, 1 times, 3, 2 times, 12 times. 3 is divisible, 3 plus 6 is total is 9, which is divisible by 3, 3, 12 times. And then 4 also divisible, 4 table we have in the 36. How many times? 9 times. Yes. 4 9s are 36. Now 5 is not divisible, 6 we have again, 6 6 are 36. Same number repeated. Therefore, these are the factors of 36. You have to stop now if the same number repeated or next number is there, exists already. Now the factors of 36 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9 12 18 36. These are the factors of 36. Now I am identifying the common factors. Common factors, all factors we calculated. Next what we are checking? Common factor. I am circling common factor. 1 is common for all these 3. Again 2 is also common. Next, yes, 3 is also common. 4 is not common for all the 3 and 6 is common for all the 3. These are the common factors. Common factors are what? 1, 2, 3, 6. Now among them, which one is the highest common factor? Highest common factor. Highest common factor is 6. Therefore, we say that HCF of 12, 30 and 36, HCF of these numbers is 6. Okay, this is how we will find out the HCF. Let's take another number, 65, 75 and 80. Now find out all the factors of 65. 1, 65 times. 65 is odd number, not divisible by 2. And 6 plus 5, total sum of the digits is 11. Not divisible by 3 also. Not divisible by 4 also. 5 table using. 5 because 0 or 5 there in 1's place. 5 is divisible. 5 1 time, 5 3 times. And then these are the factors of 65. Again 6, 7, 8, all these are not divisible. The factors of 65 are 1, 5, 13, 65. Let's see what are the factors of 75. 1, 75 times. 5 plus 7, 12 divisible by 3. 3, 2's are 6, 3, 5's are 15. Then 4 is not divisible, 5 is divisible, 5 1 is 5, 5 5 is 25. And then 2 is not divisible, 6 also not divisible, 7, 8, okay, these are the factors of 75. The factors of 75 are 1, 3, 5, 15, 25, 75. Now let's find out the factors of 80. Factors of 80. 1 divisible 80 times, 2 divisible 40 times, 3 is not divisible, 4 divisible 20 times, 5 is divisible by 1 times 5, leaving remainder 3, no, 16 times, 16 5 is 80, and then 6 is not divisible, why, because 3 is not divisible here, 7 also not divisible, again 8, 8 tens are 80, 9 is not divisible, 10 already we have. Therefore, the factors of 80 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 10, 16, 20, 40, 80. These are the factors of 80. Now, common factors. Identify common factors. 1 is common and 5 also common. There is no other common factor for these 3. The 3 numbers, the common factors are 1 and 5. Among the highest is 5. Therefore, we say that HCF of 65, 75, 80 is 5. Okay.
And some methods are there to find HCF: prime factorization method and division method. We'll see those two methods in the next video. Thank you.